Hello and welcome to my bedroom studio. Our first video is about how I make my resin pins for Doodlefinger.
We will turn some illustrations into pins so you can make your art wearable.
First thing that I used to do is preparing the stuff. I will put the list in the end of this video.
Make sure that you have Elastic Print stickers.
You can just go to print shop nearby and ask people there to help you to make your own sticker with vinyl sticker paper. After that, put the stickers on the plastic film. You can use flat plastic waste or anything as long as it's waterproof. The hardening agent of the lecithin. After that, we will need digital scale and plastic cup.
Actually, you can use plastic cup or bottle waste, but I don't have any of it right now, so I will use my mom's disposable pudding cups.
Okay, the ratio is 3:1, 3 parts for the resin and 1 part for the catalyst. I'm gonna make a 60 grams mixture, which means the resin is gonna be 45 grams while the catalyst is 15 grams. We can see the mixer is foggy at first, then yeah, it keeps stirring. We mix them until the mixture is clear. I will raise it up to 3 minutes before start pouring. I'm about to prepare my desk now. I put the illustrated plastic cuts on the paper to keep my working desk clean. We can start pouring the resin carefully on the top of our illustrated plastics.
You can use any old newspaper like old magazines or unused catalog. It's optional, but I don't want that gooey resin on my desk. If you made a mistake like pouring resin too much like I did, and it started to flow out of your plastic cart, you can move it slowly and carefully from the drop until it stopped. If your resin mixture is too thin, it's hard to stop the flow. That's why I set the mixture 2 minutes before I start to pour.
Well, I've done the batch today. The next thing we can do is waiting until they are turning into hard clear resin dome.
Yay! All of our resin domes are set. You have to check it first by scratching the surface. If your resin have the scratch marks, it means that you have to wait 4 more hours. Just keep waiting until the resin domes are hard enough. We can start putting the safety pins on the back with glue gun. Actually, I recommend you to use another power glue for stronger result. Now we can put this resin pins into packaging. If you wanna see the process behind how I made packaging, maybe I will make another video about that, but I can't promise. When your resin pins are ready, you can just attach them on your jacket or t-shirt or maybe your hijab. Hope you like it and just start selling your artworks too. If you're trying this tutorial, don't forget to tag me on Instagram. I'd love prepare my